during their exploration of the planet LV-233, the crew of the Prometheus encounters a mysterious black goo, which is either harvested or developed by the race of engineers found on the planet. It's believed that this substance, due to its highly potent and extremely dangerous nature, was being used by the engineers as a chemical weapon of mass destruction, capable of wiping out entire races. Due to its unstable nature at ambient temperature, the engineers housed the pathogen with urns known as steatite ampules. So what exactly is this black goo? According to company data from the Wayland Corporation, it has been more precisely classified as chemical A0-3959X.91. Though the data reports are cited to be incomplete, the effects of the chemical have been documented to outline a clearer understanding of its capabilities and the reactions experienced by those contaminated by it, and for the amount of time for the effects and mutations by the chemical to take place. It's documented that contagion can be transmitted both by ingestion as well as inhalation. It's likely and strongly believed that the android David made these reports available and of course assisted with the involuntary experimentation, such as we've seen when he contaminates Fifield's drink with a mere drop of the chemical, which went on to cause rapid mutation. Through direct digestion, the initial effects are experienced within 1 to 59 minutes, causing rapid heart rate and an onset of sepsis. Within 1 to 9 hours, the host experiences paranoia, delirium, as well as heightened sexual arousal. Within 10 to 18 hours, the host experiences shortness of breath, loss of motor skills, and vertigo. Within 19 to 36 hours, convulsions, extensive internal bleeding, and respiratory failure take place. And as observed, within 37 to 50 hours, DNA disintegration is achieved. While it is inconclusive how the effects of the chemical vary from subject to subject, as many factors such as the host's individual DNA structure and overall personal health may come into play, direct indigestion appears to have the most immediate results. It is also reported that infection can be caused by inhalation as well, either by the liquid being compressed into some kind of gas, or contained within and emitted by pod spores, as briefly seen in footage from Alien Covenant. Chemical A0-3959X.91 certainly has the ability to swiftly destroy life, but it also has the ability to create it. While the virus contained within the goo is not sexually transmitted, we can confirm it most definitely alters the DNA of those contaminated, which resulted in Fifield impregnating Shaw with his mutated DNA, leading to the accelerated birth of the trilobite creature, which goes on to attack one of the engineers. But on a larger scale regarding its creationary abilities, certain questions must be asked. As we see in the opening of Prometheus, an engineer lands on a planet we can presume to be Earth, and in a ritualistic fashion consumes the chemical itself, or at least a very similar chemical, and rapidly deconstructs, leading to minute fractions of its DNA to seep into the water, suggesting this somehow led to the creation of human life on Earth. This all, of course, leads to Shaw's expedition to find mankind's creators and the mission of the crew of the Prometheus to find the engineers. The engineers, of course, don't appear to be too pleased to see their human creations, so considering the black goo's ability and the opening scene, do you think the engineers intended to create humanity? Or was it just a terrible accident? And do the engineers view humans as any other terrifying creature resulting from the goo's mutation? What do you think? Comment below and let me know. And as always, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and be sure to like and share this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe for more videos like this. And if there's a topic you'd like to see explored on this channel, don't hesitate to comment below and let me know. And until next time, this is Alien Theory, signing off.